Everyone see here, so I can make you another episode of Pokemon.
Pidgey! Pidgey! Wild! Pidgey! Frick! Let me do it! Yay! I caught a Pidgey! Arcanine is gonna do evolve to! Yay, Pidgey! The annoyance! The annoyance that we left behind. There we go, Bulbasaur. I mean, Ivy Frick! Smelling the scent of the grass, huh? Here we go again! Here we go! How many badges do you have? None of your damn business, woman! You like that? Is that a reference to Yeah, it has to be a reference to Pokemon Y? Y-Veltal. Or whatever his name was. Swift. Don't use it. Oh, you got light screen? Oh no. Stronger against its special moves. I don't have any special moves. I don't know what you're talking about. But Headbutt is my most powerful move. Yay, Arcanine!
Dodrio, 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 Dodrio.
What will Dig do against a Dig? We'll find out! Oh, come on! What the heck is Earthquake? That is evil! That is evil! You can attack enemies from under the ground? I mean, that's what I do. I'm saying you can use Earthquake? That's evil! Yeah, time to put you out of your misery. Because I think Earthquake will be one of the greatest moves I ever used. Seal? Seal me a deal. Seal the deal. Seal is one of my favorite water types. But nothing can withstand the fact Aqua Jet didn't do anything on me. That Vaporeon is the most elegant. Or Sylveon. Aqua Jet again. Aqua Team Hunger Force. Aqua Jet again! Any more originality, I think I'll have to end it. Yay! Oh, you were stronger than I thought. Yep. There's a gym over in Celadon City. Do you plan on going? Yep! Let me just do this again. Yep, thank you. I haven't played with Eevee in a while, haven't I? Looks like Evie has gotten a present for you. Oh! A pretty heart-shaped scale that is extremely rare. Some people are happy to receive one. I'm happy to receive one. That is adorable, Evie. Now let's... Oh, I don't have any raspberries. That's not good! I need more raspberries! More raspberries! Ba-da-ba. Damn it all! A small path between towns. Hee-hee. Route 7 is nice, right? Okay, are you ready? Now let's play. And it's something called the battle! Let's battle! Alpish. Never heard of that name before. Farfetch'd! Ah, I've been waiting to see that part of Pokemon. Can't believe I call it a Fetchling. This is the guy I was talking about, the one with the leak. His name is not Fetchling. His name is Farfetch'd. One of my favorite Pokemon. I mean, I really like this guy. He's like one of the most sassiest Pokemon you'll ever see. Wigglytuff! Oh, we haven't seen Wigglytuff, have we? I might prefer Jigglypuff over Wigglytuff. But hey, Dig. Earthquake is an evil move. Oh, thank God. I don't want the marker. I don't want the marker again. Please, no marker. No! Oh no! Awakening. Good thing I have it. Facade! Oh! Swifty. What? What is that? Not fair. You hear me? Not fair. Ugh. Facade again. Come on, wake up. There we go. Payday. Must have had like 5% of health left. Level 22. Encore. Encore. Compels the target to keep the Tweetons. Level 31! That didn't take long, did it? Razor Leaf? I would have expected Razor Leaf to show up earlier, but I guess not. I take it down. I didn't like take down anyway. That was a great sense. It was a great session. I thought it was sensation. That would have been horrible. If you know what I mean. PG-13, everyone! Thank you for the best battle. Here, take a token of my gratitude. Yeah, it explains why you said it so use it so much. This monkey move that deals double damage if the Pokemon is using it as a status condition. Oh, Team Rocket! I see, Team Rocket. Team Rocket is at it again! Team Rocket. Jess is back. Once again. It never gets old, this game. I don't know why. I just don't know why. Oh my god. It's another one of them. It's another one of the channelers. I am Madame Zeladon. I am the one who can look into your future and see the encounters that are to come. Shall I foresee the nature of those faithful allies you have yet to meet? I will charge you, just... Wouldn't you like to know your fate?
Sure, why not?
Well then, let me ask you a few questions. There are 5 flowers of different colors in front of you. Which flower do you water?
Oh god, do I actually have to look this up? Ah, crap. My mistake. Hey, skip through this, okay? Muting it just to make sure. I think it varies. So, these are all statuses. These are status types. Red is attack. Yellow is defense. Blue is special attack. Green is special. It's just a special defense. And pink is speed. So let's go with red.
I see. So now, amongst the 5 flowers I mentioned earlier, which one will you thin out if you have to?
Speed.
Understood. Now I will look into your future. Greetings. Meeting, every time so fleeting. Hello, goodbye, every day beneath the sky. Hey, cha! Wouldn't you mind a stay, cha? Abracadabra! Alakazam! Nature is so fab, what?
St. Cheryl.
Fate is guiding your path. The encounters you will have this day are likely to have, yes, a brave nature. Now I'll take your raven. I wish you good fortune.
It's really nice.
A Pokeflute will awaken sleeping Pokemon. It does so with the sound like an egg can only make you near.
Interesting. Team Rocket beat you.
What do you think you're doing running around here? We're Team Rocket, don't you know?
Okay then. You're not gonna apprehend me like the henchman you are? Nah, I didn't think so. Cause I would have had to pound you with my Pokemon. Nobody did that. Okay. I found a nugget! My nugget! My nugget!
What, I have so much fun with myself?
This is a long run. You know what? I'm going to use Arcanine now. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Arcanine is perfect for things like this. A rare candy, huh? Well, I think I know what I'm going to do with that candy. I'm going to level up Eevee again. Rare candy. Packed with energy. The level of... There we go. Level 37. Done. Wait, oh god. What did I just do? Oh, I'm in a place I shouldn't be. Screw it. Let's go back. Oh, there's so many stairs. There's so many stairs! Okay then. What the what? Play rough? Oh, oh.
As you can see from all the notes on the board, there's nothing I don't know. I even know that the whole world can be found from inside your Nintendo Switch. So connect with friends and enjoy trading Pokemon with one another.
Wait. There's a good deal of text written by a board name. Link trades the battles. Nope, I already know about it.
There's no point.
That's just the point of it. The point is, there's no point.
You're calling this the nature lady.
I beg to differ. She ain't a nature lady, okay? She's just a straight up channeler in disguise.
Oh.
Then my trusted pal, Poliwrath. It evolved from a Poliwhirl when I used a water stone on it.
Hey, it's Brock! Let me just take out Ivysaur. Hey, I didn't expect to run into you here. I'm on my way back from visiting the Celadon City Gym. Keeping in touch with other gym leaders is part of our duties, after all. The girls at that gym all turned me away for some reason, though. Keep me true to the Pokemon anime where Brock is always girl crazy. I love it! Actually, have some Puri Crunchies. I brought them here as a gift to the gym here. I think there's a reason why they all turned their backs on you. You're love struck by every girl you meet. Mostly around Nurse Joy. And mostly around Officer Jenny. Most of them, most of all. There's no denying it. I put the pizza crunchies and I put them in my pocket. Oh, and you're probably gonna want some tea after eating them. Pewter crunchies can make you thirsty. No. You can give that. I wish I could have some tea.
Well, give it to the guard.
Ah, I don't have enough time left to give that thirsty guard now. What did I just say?
Anyways, it looks like you've been visiting the gyms in other cities. I wish you the best.
How long did that take? Oh my god, no. I don't have enough to give to that thirsty guard. Then let's give him it. I don't know why you couldn't give it. Well, he's right there. Oh, hello.
Oh dear, I think I gave that poor guard too many pizza crunchies to eat. They rather dry if you don't have any tea or anything to wash them down. Well then.
Oh, the tea you have, it looks awfully tasty. What? I can have a drink? Gee, thanks.
Yes, I have to use my hand. I have to wave my hand in unbelievable strength just to drink it.
Well, if you really want to go to Saffron City, I guess I could let you pass. I'll share to see with the guards working at the other gates around the city, too.
How considerate! What? I've never been here before! Saffron City? What?
Fighting Dojo. What's it? What the?
Saffron City. Sabrina! You guys remember Sabrina? Oh my god! Pokemon! Sabrina! S-
Sabrina was one of the ghost-type Pokemon. She's a... You know what? She kind of reminds me of this picture. It's so terrifying. It was one of the scariest parts of the Pokemon anime that I've seen. She holds a freaking doll! She holds a doll! She's like one of the most disturbing parts of the anime. It's so... disturbing. Don't know what to tell you, it's just...
That doll is freaking terrifying. Master Psychic Pokemon, not Ghost type. Hey look, it's Officer Jenny.
Team Rocket, we've been cracking down on them, but they keep coming.
Like this one over here? Don't you think...
Don't you go thinking you can stand up to us, or I'll have to hurt you.
Then what's the point? Arcanine is full of energy. Its fur feels healthy, too. What do you want? Get along, you little squirt. Squirtle? Is that what you said? Why is it over on my Team Rocket? Ow, you jerk! Watch where you're walking! Why is Saffron City overrun with Team Rocket, huh? I'm a security guard. I don't like suspicious kids in. My life as a criminal makes me feel so alive. Why is it overrun with Team Rocket? Boss said he'll take it to this town in the name of Team Rocket. So that's the plan here, huh? So why is Officer Jenny not doing anything about it? Well, looks like I can pass here now. Oh, this is Saffron. Okay. What is this? What is this place? Saffron City becomes a Team Rocket. I can tell because there's no one here.
With Silphco under our control, we can sell Pokemon for a profit all around the world. We'll be sticking for lunch. Yeehaw!
Oh. Yeah.